Hello everyone, it's Roy here. Welcome to another Let's Play episode of Across the Time. A super nice, if you ask me, a super nice adventure map for Minecraft, and I really like this map. So, what have I changed? I looked around a little bit here, and I think this is now going to be my temporary, you know, living room, so to speak. Over here is like armor. I brought some food with me. I hope I can find more food. And yeah, that's going to be it. Okay, maybe I should cook these and the potatoes. I have some problems here with like leg or something. I don't know what's going on. Let's take two of these coal things. I have a bow, which is really nice. Okay, let's find the furnace. And I made a copy of this map. And I looked in the map a little bit here to find like stuff and secrets, you know. Okay, yeah. Can I do that actually? Vous demez de porte privée de votre valeur en marmon les dux premier grémé. I don't have all the gems, so yeah, unfortunately. Okay, so let's go on a treasure hunt. By the way, below me is like the first treasure I wanted to have. The question is, how do we get to it? And I'm trying something different too. I'm trying to record in 60 frames per second. So yeah, there's one chest and there's another chest over there. The question is, how do we get to it? I need a grappling hook. Some sort of grappling hook. Okay, yeah, so treasure hunting. If I remember right, Where was it? If I remember right, there should be a secret over here somewhere. I don't know. As I said, over here must be a secret or something. But I don't know how to activate it anymore. I totally forgot. And there was another thing. Over here, there's like Cave. There are like chests. Okay. Keep on going. I think there must be some sort of I don't know, where was it? There was a chest where I have to put stuff in. And it... Oh, there's another chest, by the way. If you put something into that chest, a door opens. So let's see if we can find it again. Oh yeah, it's over here. So put something in. And heard that? Something opened up. Still haven't found this furnace. But that's okay. Nice. We got like a little bit more food. I really need that food. Okay, and there's another chest, but I cannot go to it right now. But that's okay. That is okay. Let's retrieve our bones. Okay. And this lever doesn't do anything, if I can recall. Okay, now let's see. Should I risk it? I don't really want to, but I need to get on top of these stinking trees. Can we do that? Maybe a safe drop or something? Not really. Can we? Okay. Okay, that worked out really good. Thanks for my jumping skills. I'm a fucking kangaroo. Well, then let's do it like this. I can't jump that. There must be a way up. I haven't tested this. Can we do? No, we can't, right? Horrible. But I made it. Okay, more bread and more... this is I consider this money. And there must be another chest over there in this tree. The question is, how do we get to it? Maybe I should get down first. OK. Okay. Always block when you are falling, so you take half the damage. I think it works like that. Still, I don't know how to get under that. So this episode's gonna be a Clef. Yeah, by the way, Clef is, by the way, I think, French word for key. So here, key. And I think I remember how to get to that secret over there. I don't know what's inside, but there must be something inside, which is worth having. And I don't know how to get to that kind of chest over there on top of this tree. Anyone? Anyone? Maybe from here? Oh, I have to sneeze. No. My nose itches so bad. Okay, more money. As I said, I consider this money. And those things, I think I found a room where you have to collect all these and put them in. This is like a token or something. Okay? So, that's all I know for now. Yeah, I think that's all I know. No, 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 there's something more. There's something more, and I don't regenerate health. That's not good. Baker man is making bread. Baker man is baking bread. Let's see, do you sell like healing potions? I could totally buy one of these. This, for example, would be nice. Should I do it? Over here is healing potions, right? They're not that expensive. Let's see, resist fire, regen. Instant health 30. Yeah, let's buy one of these. Can we? How do we buy? Oh, there's a button. No. Huh? how do we buy? This one is available. Empty glass bottles. Oh yeah, okay. And I think you get funds. Golden apple. This guy sells food. That's nice. Baked potato, not a fan of this. But why not like steak? Oh. Cool. Thank you. You know, investing some money for food. Okay, let's turn in all these, the glass bottles. You can do that by the bank. At the bank. Bank should be over here. Yada, yada, yada. Mm-hmm. No more. Oh, so sad. But I have some more chrono whatever things. And I've got health boost infinite. That's really good. I looked down there again, and yeah, there's nothing you can actually snag or something. Okay, you know what? I've got tons of food. I wanted to find a furnace, but no, not really gonna happen. Armor-wise, I'm good. You know what? Let's find some more secrets. This is the Ping Wu Master, whatever. Forge. I'm not going to forge. So, if I recall right, let's see. You swam 5,000 meters. If I'm right, oh, I shouldn't have done that. There's this waterfall over here. Let's swim up the waterfall. Yeah, that's the one. Is there anything over there? Because this looks interesting. I don't know. I don't know if there's anything over there in this little cave. Let's swim up here and see what we can do in this little water channel. There's a secret too. Let's have a look at it. Come on, you can make it. It's a little bit hard to swim, you know. Was there something in here? I totally forgot if there's anything over here or... no, nothing over here. Good, let's swim in this direction. Come on, you can make it. Oh, baller. Swimming against water currents, eh, I tell you. There's a redstone block over here. I don't know what that does. Come on! Come on! Ah, I hate it. Alright, next chest. Beauty, more food. Totally gonna need that. And if you keep swimming, it doesn't do anything, if I remember. I think this is gonna be dead end. I totally forgot, I don't know. Is this actually my speed thing? I cannot cast this while in water, right? Because I will get pushed down. Let's see. Come on. No, this is over here, there's nothing. It's nothing, it's nothing. Is this something? No. Good. What was this? Movement speed, yeah. So let's improve our movement speed and let's keep on trucking and find more. Can I destroy this? I can. It's just 20 seconds, but yeah. What you gonna do? There was bread. There's rotten flesh. That's for my dog. Because you can get more dogs, by the way. And I don't know if there's any secrets down here. So yeah, it's okay. It's okay. Let's get to the field. By the way, over here you can buy a horse if you need to. That's gonna save some food. Okay. Let's get some speed boost. This is totally gonna ruin your food meter, but that's okay. So I think what happens is you over there's like tons of dogs and you can tame them all if you need to. So I found something out. Was there something over here? Not really. I don't know what this means. There must be some sort of cave over here in this area. Totally not gonna do that. If I find dogs, I'm gonna tame them. But let's find some secrets first. In this forest, there should be... Oh, I hear a dog. Is there a dog nearby? Come on, dog. Where are you? I wanna tame you. I shouldn't go here at daytime and nighttime. There must be a chest. Over here in this general area. Spiders won't attack me because I'm invisible. Oh, there's a dog. You are my friend now. Very good. Okay, we should be near the first secret. Should be around the corner. If you can get the Detonateur, you get that from the creeper in the prison. You can. You can get inside there, and this is gonna be some sort of abandoned mineshaft. I don't know. But you get inside that again, that thing. Who knows what's gonna happen over there? And this dog's mine now. Nice, nice. As I said, this episode's gonna be like a treasure hunting episode. So there's a next chest. But it's just bones and apples. Basic food business. And there's not a dog. Here. Stop it, stop it, stop, stop. Stupid dog. Hey, stop it, stop walking away. I need you. So you can have like a horde of dogs. Over there's a checkpoint. Not gonna do the checkpoint. This went fast. So, I have an army of dogs now. And there's more, I consider this money, so... Hey, don't absorb my XP. Good. Let's keep on trucking. I hear a freaking zombie. Where camest thou? Seekst thou to stop me? Seekest thou to stop me? Oh, this guy is totally gonna get ruined. I like having a horde of dogs. Yeah, it's so awesome. I like it. And this map is so cool. Oh, someone is taking damage. You can't see anything. Are you with me? Dog, get out of this. Shit, I cannot get this dog. When the wild dogs see you, they should actually stop and look at you. Good. Where was the next secret? I think there's one or two more secrets in this. Yeah, forest. There's another dog over there. I can't get him. He's stuck over there. So, there's a flaw with this map too. Over there is what I think. Some sort of secret. You have to put these things in here, but yeah. I looked at the map and the map has a little floor business. Are you mine? Yeah, you are mine. There's like roaming pigs on the other side and command blocks, and on the command blocks there's like pressure plates. So the pigs could actually... Oh, you're mine now. Very good. And the pigs could actually trigger pressure plates. Pressure plates if they are roaming. That's not good. Are you mine now? You are. Good. I have so many dogs now. This is so awesome. Okay, there's a next chest. I totally lost it. And you are mine now. Good. Let's see. More money. As I said, I considered this money. Alright. So, let's find more secrets. This is... Yeah. He is a friendly dog now. Over in this direction, if I remember correctly, there is another temple. But I'm not going to do this in this episode. I'm going to search for secrets in this episode. So you can skip it if you don't want to see the secrets. Oh yeah, here's the temple, by the way. The temple is Sylvester. It has actually nice convenient stuff. So I'm... Oh yeah, totally forgot that. Oh, I cannot get it. I totally forgot about these things. Okay, let's go back to this city, but I think I'm gonna put the checkpoint over here. No. No, let's not do this. Swingest thy mace against this villain. Together we can make it. Come on, dogs. Let's go find more secrets. By the way, I have looked at the view counts for my videos for this, let's say, series across the time. And they are not that great, if you ask me. Two more bones, let's see. Can I tame you with two bones? I can't. Unfortunately. Let's keep on trucking. Maybe I can find more bones. No, I have like tons of dogs now. This is really good. Okay. It's actually, if you ask me, it's actually a clever map design, if you ask me. Good. Did you remember? One guy actually wanted like fish or something, or a fishing rod. Oh yeah, you don't know about that right now, because I haven't updated this quest yet. But over here, there's a chest. With this fishing rod inside. Question is, should I use it? When I use it, it's lure, lock of the sea, unbreakable. Unbreakable, that's nice. I can fish for food. Let's see if it works. Let's try one or two fish. For food, you know. Lure. Are you gonna work? Oh man, fishing is the most boring thing in the world. I think the dogs are scaring the fish. Okay, let's keep on trucking. So, that's another secret. Always block when you're falling. Or you're gonna take damage. This is a checkpoint, not gonna trigger it. Not a wild dog. So if you need like dogs, you can go to the forest and get a ton. So now I know about the bridge over there. This bridge leads to another nice place. Oh, hi. Swingest thy mace against this villain. Maybe I should trigger this. No, let's not do it. Die, man fool! Thou shalt not divine me. I cannot talk. And I should probably stop because this is like disgusting. Good. The bad thing about the dogs is I need to go back. I cannot really teleport back to the place. Maybe if I get enough golden nuggets, I can make a golden carrot. Why not? Do you remember in the last episode I tried this ink sack thing? Yeah, I completed it. It was basically complete. I missed one ink sack. Oh, another bone. Convenient. I missed a single bone, so yeah. Over there is a nice temple. It's the Lion Temple. Maybe I'm gonna do that in the next episode. As I said, today in this episode is gonna be like a secret scavenging episode. And maybe side quest. Bam! Three strikes! Oh yeah, I forgot those guys have thorns. And thorns also applies to dogs. Very unfortunate. But this guy gives me arrows. That's good. Good to know about you. Okay, this is a dead end. So I turned this one in off camera. I basically missed like one fish. Where was it? There's a furnace over here. I'm gonna cook that. And the potatoes. The taters. And the fish. Let's do the fish first. Zit. That takes ages. Totally cannot take these chests. There's nothing in it anyways, I guess. Okay. So we got that going. Now, where was the guy? Here, over there, this guy. I think you do that. Merci encore de merveilleux, noble voyageur. So he basically said, I'm very noble. Because I helped him with this little quest. Okay. This guy didn't have anything. No. Good. Let's grab our fish, our cooked fish and the cooked potatoes, and seekest more secrets. Oh, that's taking ages. Let's come back when we finished. Good. That's our speed potion business. Wow, that was a nice strike. So over here, there's the temple of whatever it is, and yeah. I totally forgot a few secrets. One of these things had like, oh, dog, be careful. One of these towers with the skeletons inside had a chest with something in it. I totally forgot what it was. But somewhere over here at the outer perimeter, did I check this chest actually? Now I have. Now I need to get back off. Okay, here's the ladder. Somewhere on the outside of this wall, there's another double chest. I don't know what is inside, but I'm gonna grab it. So let's get off this way. It's between these pillars. Somewhere at the outside of this temple. And I think there's even more, but I don't want to get like every secret. Where you is chest? Where you is? There it is. Okay. Totally need that because gets food and another weapon. Maybe I can enchant this weapon. Okay, now I need to go back and I'm down to one dog. Really? Did all the dogs die in that stupid thing? In the cacti. As I said, the next few episodes are going to be like in 60 frames per second. I'm trying to do that. Let's see if it works. If not, it's okay. If yes. Okay, let's find this t chest in the tower. I think it's in this tower over there, or this tower. Hi. Where's my dogs? Die, stupid skeleton. I like this idea with the quicksand. That's a really cool idea. A few of my dogs are hurting. No, it's not this one. Die, stupid. Oh, my dogs are having a bad time. There's a chest. Why are you burning? Oh. Let's heal you up. So let's see if I can actually manage to do that. Hey, come back here, come back here. Okay, there we go. Oh, stupid dog. Let's see, can we access this chest? There we go. So that's more XP, and XP equals to money in this game, or in this mech pack. Okay, die, stupid. Good. Let's get out of here now. This goes up. Okay, let's get out of here. Okay, that didn't work. Dogs, where are you? Come with me. Comest thou hither to me? Oh, no, I have to go back. I have to run back. Because there's something in the furnace still. And I want to find another secret. Another good, another real cool secret. Was this something? No. Where's my dogs? Sucks to have dogs that don't teleport to you. There's only one dog. That's this guy. Where's my fish cook business? Or potatoes, you know. Yeah, really, we are down to one dog. I mean, I have enough bones, but still. That sucks. Oh well. Yeah, that's a shame that dogs don't follow you. Oh, there they are. Nice. Great. Was there another secret over here? I don't know. I mean, there was this chest over here, but I completely emptied it. I didn't. I need pants. Cool. Nice. Really? I am out of zombie meat? Great. There's nothing down here, if I remember correctly. So, let's get another secret, shall we? I don't know how hard it is to get a secret. By the way, if you try to get remember that chip? If you try to get out far enough, you're gonna have a bad time. Because the game teleports you back to land. I wonder if that works even. Speed boost in water. I think not. But anyways, in this direction there should be some kind of secret. Let's see. Where was it? I think it was in this direction behind the ship even. It's gonna take a while. Maybe it's down here. The question is, we don't have water breathing, so I'm gonna have a bad time doing this. There must be some sort of temple, you know? A guardian temple sort of thing. The question is, I don't remember if I can actually get air in there. I think not. Where was that stupid temple? Ah, shit. I forgot where it is. Totally forgot where it was. And I think now it teleports you back. The game. Yep. Whatever that means. I don't know. I checked the ship. There's nothing. No more secrets at the ship. It was near the ship here. Somewhere near the ship. There was another thing. Let's get my dogs back. That's one. I totally forgot where that stupid guardian temple thing was. It was here near the ship. Oh well. I don't know. There was stuff in there worth having, but I don't know. I cannot find it anymore. So, and we are officially out of bread. Let's take the apples next. Man, I wish I could find this temple. There was stuff in there worth having. Oh, dogs are with me, that's good. No, I cannot find it. Maybe next episode. I don't know. I cannot find it. Sorry for this boring trip to the ocean. I cannot find this stupid thing again. Oh well. Let's get the dogs, make them teleport to me. Okay, let's find the next secret. My dog, comest thou to mine aid? Look at the dogs hunting the skeletons. I like the dogs, wow. Dogs are the best. Good, let's get more secrets, shall we? There's a super big secret. I think you get a diamond sword from it or something. Not sure. Wow, the skeleton's very vicious. Yeah. But it's very well hidden. It's inside some sort of maze in an undead crypt business. Oh, there's more. Dogs, you shall be my brave dog. Let's actually do this fishing rod quest. I know about the cave. This is somewhere here. That's like a. Oh, there it is. There's the entrance to the cave. Some kind of how do you say, Emerald Cave? Emerald Cave business. Moo. Oh no. And you cannot get back, by the way. This guy has. Wow, what? Where's the rest of my dogs? This guy does serious damage. I need to heal up. There's another one. Really? I'm out of here. Ew. I'm out of here. Yeah, he's somewhere in here. There's like a super big maze. Let's go to this guy first, because he has a nice quest for us, a nice side quest. Strange house, by the way. Hey, dude, totally not have like the notch hat. Pet choy, pet tochi. Good day to you, traveler. I have a mission for you. I lost my rod. I would like you, if you please, that you bring me 5 fresh fish to finally eat something. Yes, I will help. I will offer you a small gift in return. So, I think he was talking about this fishing rod. So, we have to do like a nice quest. The question is, will I actually get like fish? I mean, I see the sparkling water around it. But I don't really see any progress here. There's no fish coming toward it. I mean, come on, it's fishing, but I think I should do that off camera. You see how boring it is, so I guess we're gonna call it here. And see you again in the next episode, I think. So, yeah. Please share this on the forums, maybe. Oh, I totally messed this up. Please share it on the forums, this Let's Play of Across the Time. Please click the like button. Maybe you want to subscribe to my channel. That would be super awesome. And that's enough begging. See you again in the next episode. Goodbye.